I read her drama. To live in memory.
Bravissimo, ti apri.